On the previous episode,
Besson Slot laying down some physics.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Besson Slot, and we are back playing Jurassic Park Trespasser. I'm on the monorail. Imagine a monorail. That'd be so much better. On the monorail, we're a little bit further than last time. I've killed a couple more raptors than last time, but I do keep hearing a little bit of a growl. So there is definitely one knocking about somewhere, but I'm hoping I basically don't have to come off this thing until hopefully the end of the level by this point, but I am as ever pessimistic about my chances. But we're doing okay. I'm alive. I still don't know the button for multiple inventory slots because I completely forgot to check before the start of this video. Fantastic work, Best in Slot. You trying to get me killed? Bloody Nora. Right. It's not a problem anyway. What I might do is, if I do find two guns, I'll nip away for a second. Whoa! What's going on? Calm down. This is not a well-designed monorail, ladies and gentlemen. Gentlemen? I don't know where my words are. I have had like 6 pints of Guinness, so that might Yeah! Crap. Well, I'm dead. I hear a raptor as well. So that's nice. It's lying here, waiting for my corpse to be devoured by a velociraptor. Fantastic. Okay, I did save like 2 seconds ago, so that's not a big deal.
They certainly were serious about their monorail.
Well, who wouldn't be? It's a beautiful little monorail. See, I heard that raptor before. He's definitely lurking about. Oh, crap. I'm just going to run. We're going to run. We're going to pump our crazy legs, and we're going to try to get up to that little bit we fell off a second ago. It's fine, guys. It's fine that we're on the ground when there's velociraptors everywhere and I don't have a weapon of any form. That's fine. We're nearly there. Come on. Safety. I can see the raptor as well, I think. Is that a raptor over there? That kind of looks like a raptor. You can see what I'm looking at? Yeah, that's definitely a raptor there, isn't it? Okay, but that looks like a gun. It's not, it's a pipe. We're gonna save it because this is quite difficult. Yes, okay. At least it only takes like a second to save. It's much better than it was the last video. Well, first video. I'm gonna take the pipe anyway. I shall take the box instead.
Wow, they certainly were serious about their monorail.
Or I shall take none of it. Now I'm assuming that little shed has a weapon in it. But I don't want to go down to the shed, because I'm safe up here. If we'll ignore the shed, and we'll ignore the many raptors trying to eat my delicious, nutritious face, and we shall move on with our lives. All is well. There's not a thing to worry about, my dears. Not a single...
Wow. They certainly were serious about their monorail.
This isn't a nice looking jump to me, and I feel I was meant to use the box for this, so we're going to go ahead and save it again quickly. Once I'm out of the monorail bit, I promise I'll stop doing this, but this feels somewhat necessary, because I'm suspicious about my ability to make this jump. Oh! Crikey, that was close. Now, there's definitely a gun there, which is good to note again, but I feel just sticking to the monorail is definitely the safer of all my options right now. And I don't really want to get off this thing. I feel nice and somewhat safe. Okay. Not a fan of this. Not a fan, one Dickens. But I'm alive. I'm alive. Going down the world's worst designed monorail. Is that a gun? Please be a gun. You're not a gun, you're a goddamn pipe, aren't you? Should have saved it. Oh, God. Okay, and now I have to go down. I shoot. Oh! Yep, I have to go down. The game does not want me to stay up. Oh, please stop falling apart. Okay, that, to me, looks like the end of the level. If it's anything like the first level, then the end of the level is just a drop into nothingness, which is fine by me. Please be the end. Please be the end. Victory! Whew. Okay, let's have a cheeky little save because we got into a new level. Ladies and gentlemen, this is level 3 of Jurassic Park Trespasser. very excited. I want to say quickly, I do apologise, there's quite a bit of a delay.
I stumbled out of the helicopter, already beginning to sweat, and looked around at the lush forest, the wet leaves.
Okay. There was a little bit of delay between episode 1 and 2. Ow! Oh, my boob heart is filling. That's a strange sentence. My boob heart is filling!
The first task was genetic recovery. Acquiring Jurassic or Cretaceous amber, extracting preserved DNA, and reassembling the complete sequences.
I don't have a gun!
Bringing it up the well, we call it.
I don't have a weapon! And I know your weapons don't transfer between levels, so there must be a gun somewhere. Because it'd be a little bit rude to throw a raptor at me if there wasn't. Because what would I do with it? What's that up there? That's a motorbike. Okay. Come here.
About 20.
20, that's fine. 20 is billions. Okay. Feeling better now. Feeling better. Can actually shoot things in the face. It's always a pleasant experience for everyone involved. Bloody hell, my throat. Yeah, I just want to say, basically, I've been hella busy. Like, crazy, crazy ass busy. So, it's been quite a struggle. I mean, I really shouldn't be even doing this episode, frankly, but I kind of wanted to play it and kind of get into the game a little bit, despite its many, many, many billions of faults. So, you want to play ball? I'll play ball. I'm so bad.
15.
Yeah, that was better. Took 5 bullets, though. Not good enough, ladies and gentlemen. This cannot be a comfortable position for an arm. On no planet is this comfortable. Holding out a rifle at arm's length, your arm is, it's like holding out a medicine ball.
Three Cray XMPs move more data faster than any computer center in the Americas.
Splendid. Splendid, splendid, splendid. That's what I was playing before, and she reacted to John Hammond's voice. Like he's actually here, like this benevolent god of Jurassic Park speaking into your ear as you wander around.
In 11 months, Site B became the most powerful genetics facility in the world.
Which would be awesome. See? There she goes again, reacting! One more shot.
10.
It's not easy, guys. It's not easy. Now, I'm sure this is the wrong way, but I just want to have a quick little peek in case they're hiding any loot from me, basically. Now, it's worrying me because it's going on for longer. So, we're going to go up here because I want to go up here in the first place. You'd be quiet, bird. Ooh. Ooh. Straight on this one. Oh. I think I was splashing the blood there, which is lovely. It's strangely... Honestly, this game, right? Awful, awful game in... many, many ways. But for its time, which you've got to remember was like the 1990s, the late 1990s, it had a lot of very advanced features. I'm going to quickly go check how you have multiple guns, because there's a little revolver here, and smack, smack, smack my gun up. I want to kind of find out how I'm going to use that, so I should be back in a mo.
10 shots.
Okay, think I've got it. You press E, basically. All they had to do was actually just go check the controls. But that would have been thinking logically, wouldn't it? Why would you expect that? You silly. Oh, crikey. So I'll show you. Bam.
6 rounds.
Bam. Now, I think the revolver's actually better in terms of pure damage output. I definitely got 2 shot kills with the revolver, whereas I'm getting like 5 shot kills with this because I can't aim it, but usually 3 shot kills to actually kill them. So, as per usual with games, I use the bad gun first. Not really sure why. I don't know. I like to know I've got like a good backup waiting for me, you know? Like a nice good backup. Ready to shoot some raptors in the face. Where have you gone? Gun, come back here. I shall call you Clarence, and we should be best buddies. Clarence?
In a quiet, locked room, the extinction of species, the history of life on Earth.
Shut up.
Methodically reversed.
Now, Anna, my dear, dear Anna, she don't care no much for this science malarkey, no. She don't care no at all for the science malarkey. Raptor.
8.
Better. Better, better, better. Who blimmin' raw, ladies and gentlemen. Who blimmin' raw. Am I going the right way? What's my quest say? Jungle. Basically, keep going. It says, oh, if you need a hint, go on to F1. It never actually provides you with a hint. It basically just says, keep on walking. Keep on walking. Keep on walking. And then you keep on walking and then you don't die. Raptor. Oh no, what am I doing? Wrong button, wrong goddamn button. Come here, you.
5, 4.
I'm losing ammo. Maybe swap this gun out if I find another one. Huzzah!
2.
Oh god. Error on my plane.
The landed on May 13th, 1997, deep in the island's southwest.
Come here.
Most of them had worked at my African parks for years.
Come here. All right. What is wrong with me?
6 rounds.
Don't press spacebar. Don't press spacebar. Don't press spacebar. Okay. We're definitely going to use the revolver first.
6 rounds.
So hunters arrived or something. Oh no, it's too busy shooting at the truck. God damn, you're loud. Whatever you are, you're goddamn loud. There's a raptor. There's raptors everywhere. Okay, it's fine now. Got a goddamn desert eagle.
5.
Oh, for God's sake.
1. That's it.
My God.
The hunters landed on May 13th, 1997, deep in the island's southwest.
Yes, clearly did it.
Most of them had worked at my African parks.
Well,
how
am I? Oh, right.
They never stood a chance.
That's a nice looking pistol. Let's go for this. We're going to have a quick little save, because it's been a while, and the game doesn't auto-save in the slightest. You know, if you die, you go back to the start of the level, basically. So it's always a very risky procedure. Especially when, like I said, one raptor can obliterate you if you give it a moment's notice.
I spared no expense. Yay! No failures.
Spared no expense. Oh, what a line. What a line. Spared no expense. That is official. What is it? Is it a Dilophosaurus or is it just a big-ass raptor? Oh, sugar, there's two of them. One's a standard raptor. Okay, this is going to go. Thank God I saved.
7. 6, 5, 2, 1. That's it.
Oh no. Where is it? Turn around.
In 1983, 13 new patents.
Go away!
That's in high school, man.
Am I dead? I feel dead. Just hold me. This is so difficult. That was horrible. If it gets to you, if it's near you, you're screwed. Okay, this is good though, because I can use up some bullets and come back and get another gun. Let's try that again. I did take out the big one. Yeah, that's something.
I spared no expense.
Okay, let's try this from a bit more of a distance, I think. We're going to go up here a little bit. I think it might give me a better vantage point. I'd like something to jump on, but there isn't really anything. I don't think I'm even allowed up here. Okay, can we take out... Ah!
5, 4, 1, empty.
Reload. Change gun. Ah!
12.
Oh god, it's so difficult. There we go. Got a hit. Why aren't you dying?
6.
Come on.
4.
Why is this so difficult? 2. God damn it! No!
That's it.
I hate this so much. It is so difficult to aim these bloody things. Funnily enough, it's far easier when they're actually charging you, you know, and they're trying to eat your face. It's a lot easier to kill them. Bloody Nora, you just can't snipe. You just can't. Because where you point the gun, where you point the actual aim of the gun...
I spared no expense.
I know you didn't.
No failures.
Where you point the gun is not where the gun shoots. Let's put it that way. Alright, we're going to go in... Can I just get up there? Just let me go to safety. I want to go to safety town.
7.
Oh, now we're going to back up. And turn around. Okay. Right, that should hit one, yeah? I have no idea.
5.
That was a hit, I think. I saw some blood.
3.
Ugh. That was a hit.
1.
Yes. Maybe. Nearly. Nearly. Damn it.
About 15.
The little one is proving to be much more of a problem than the big one for some reason.
15. 13.
Ah!
9.
Why are neither of you dead?
7.
They're both injured. Both kind of hobbling around like crazy people, but... Come on!
5. 4. 3.
In a minute, man! Alright!
Empty.
Oh, of course you blimmin' are. Hello? Oh,
that's
not...
That's it. That's it.
Now you get involved. One last go. One last go. We can do this, ladies and gentlemen. Believe in me, and I shall believe in you. This is horrible. I think what I'm gonna do is kind of just charge in. Let's give that a go. Guess what? You spared no expense. Permitted no failure.
Spared no expense.
Don't say it, Hammond. Don't say it.
I spared no expense.
God damn it, Hammond.
Permitted no failures. I spared no expense. Permitted no failures. I spared no expense. Permitted no failures.
I can make a song out of that. Okay, okay, this is better. This is better. Why didn't I come up here last time? Because I can't. I can get to here. This is about like the limit as far as the game is concerned. Oh no, there we go. There we go. Right.
7, 6.
By 1983, we held 13 new patents.
I was in high school then.
What are you doing?
3, 1.
Okay, shotgun. As long as it dies, at this point, I don't care about ammo. I really don't. Come here, stop it.
15, 13, 12.
Urgh. Yes! Thank God for that. Right.
One shot left.
I'm gonna...
Empty.
Right. Let's get rid of this. Meh. Let's go find ourselves another gun. Oh, that was horrible. That was absolutely disgustingly horrible. I see what I mean. You just have to get close if you're going to do this effectively. You just cannot do it from a distance. Or I'm awful at the game. Both of these are very... Maybe it's both. It's probably both. Are you the one I had before? I can't really tell. Come here.
Empty.
Yep. Empty, and it's actually full of bullets. You could literally see a full magazine in there.
Feels full.
Yeah, it does. Right. So we're going to use...
About a dozen.
Dozen? That's plenty. We're going to use you. I like you. I'm a big fan of your work. Tell you what else we're going to do. We're going to blimmin' save it, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to blimmin' save it, we are. Yes, I do. Yes, I want to override the hell out of it. Right.
Feels full.
Oh, didn't mean to do that.
Looks like 12.
About a dozen. Baker's dozen. If, wait, isn't a baker's dozen 13? Yeah. Anyways, onwards! Somewhere. I'm hoping for something non-foresty at some point. You know? A bit, like, I don't know what, really. What do I want? Like a nice lab or something. Like at the end of Jurassic Park 2, something like that. Ow, goddamn rock. How can a rock have such a negative effect on my walking pattern? It's a I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you. I'm kind of terrified.
10. 9.
That's how we do it. Yeah! Sorry, I need a decent picture for the thumbnail. There we go. Onwards. Hey. Hey. At least it is a physics-based
November
game.
November 1983.
I wasn't born.
Test fertilization of an artificial ovum. My hands shook as I held the tiny eyedropper.
My hands shake all the blimmin' time, look at me.
One drop.
So I've got Tourette's, it's crazy.
2 drops. There. The genie was out of the bottle.
This voice actor is fantastic. That's going to land on my face. Ooh, don't need it.
The raptor took shape inside its egg and I watched it on the ultrasound monitor.
Come on, you.
Looked like a ghost or a puff of smoke.
Oh, yeah! I don't trust that. in the slightest, so we're going to stay to the left. And we're going to keep on moving. I'm not going to slow down or turn around. Okay, we're alive. All is hunky-dory. And duck. Like goddamn Indiana Jones.
I began to have my first inkling of the seriousness of our work. How deep the well was.
It just made a goddamn dinosaur.
This was life from 65 or 100 million years before mankind.
You only just...
really done it. This is not a normal situation.
Oh, now she realizes. Blimmin' hell. Can't take her anywhere there. Right. Oh! Oh! Oh, what are you... Oh, God! Right. Save. Save! It's gonna end so badly. Oh, let's give it a go. Come on, chaps. To war! Yes, yes, it's terrifying. I understand the situation. Is that a T-Rex?
Feels full.
Ah! Empty. Flee!
Tyrannosaurus Rex. Tyrant lizard.
Just keep running.
25 million years. We grew 7 of them.
Oh, that's fantastic.
The rulers of the island.
If I keep running, I might not die. I can definitely hear it right
and
behind
despite
me.
What we've been led to believe, the T-Rex was not a scavenger at all. We clocked one at 50 kilometers an hour.
Ah, they said it in the film. Are you kidding me? Is that all I had to do? Did I just waste 2 guns worth of bullets because I've been run forward in a straight line, basically? Well, aren't I a silly goose? I could really do with a weapon, because... it's a Pachycephalosaurus! No, it's not. It's Parasaurolololololodon. Why did I say it's a Pachycephalosaurus? They both begin with P, that would be why. It's a Parasaurolololophus. Yeah, I think it is. Hello, beautiful. Hello. I shall call you Popo. You shall be my Popo. Do you have a gun for me? I would really need a gun. So if you have a gun, that would be fantastic. Because if there's an enemy anywhere, it's going to kill me without really much problem. You're cool. You're better than the Triceratops. Which is admittedly not saying a lot, but... Big fan of your work, I am. Big fan of your work. I loved you in Rent. Hello. The leg animation, you saw it in the T-Rex a minute ago. It was bizarre. Spare no expense can no longer be the... Alright, calm yourself. Oh, crikey! Ah! Why? Just keep running, just keep running. This is how we run. Just keep running, just keep running. I need a gun. Ooh, it rhymed. Yes, I get it. I should be terrified, and I am. What the hell? The hell am I even going? My idea right now is basically to run in a straight line, but... I'm running out of straight lines to run into, frankly. Do I have to be down... Let's go down here. Geronimo! What's this? Whatever. That's a gun! You beautiful son of a bitch! And what are you? What do you do? Put that away for a sec.
Empty.
Oh, right, yeah. What's this? What do you do? Hup. If I throw you, will you explode into happiness? No. No, you will not. Not really sure what explode into happiness means, but I was hoping... Well, actually, I have a very good idea of what explode into happiness means. It's not PG-13, let's put it that way. We're going to end it here. We've had a nice little dramatic finale. I suspect we are quite close to the end of this level. Maybe. That little T-Rex bit was easier than I expected, but equally terrifying. So, whatever. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye. Fuck. I'm dead, so can you see?